welcome to Neutral Site Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Texas State has been waiting all week for this one. Get ready, folks. The opening kickoff is finally here. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The Cougars and their coaching staff, Kirk, just happy to have a guy like this in the program. Their offense really clicks when he's playing well.
Well, I think it gives them the diversity that they're looking for. I mean, at times they're going to run the football. Other times they're going to try to air it out. When you have one guy that gets so much attention on the outside, it just seems to open up other aspects of their offensive attack. And they've done a good job as an offensive staff of putting together a good plan. And I'm sure we're going to see it again today.
So the quarterback picks up about 8 on the scramble. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. In the shotgun and 5 wideouts. He scrambles. He gets sacked on the play.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. He just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Caught with room to work. And they push him out at the 45.
I'm not sure if the back was his first option, but he got him the ball, and he was able to make something big happen.
They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. He's on the run. Brought down at the 48. It's second and 8. Ball on their own 48. Throw out to the receiver, incomplete. He tried to hit his receiver in stride, but overthrew it a little too much.
That'll come in time. Just repetition, throwing that same pass over and over, and he'll be fine.
Quick throw to the back, it's incomplete. And that'll make it fourth down.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
And watch out, they're going to bring the heat right here. He's taken down at the 24-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
To get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense. They find themselves in a hole here after that sack. It's second and long. They keep it on the ground with the tailback. He's tackled around the 32-yard line. Under heavy pressure, he lets it fly. They can't connect. Incomplete.
Number 6 was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it 4th and long.
At the 29.
team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Gains his way to the 40-yard line.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
We've got a first and 10, ball on the 40-yard line. They come out on an empty backfield. Nice run there. Around 4 yards there on the quarterback keeper.
That makes it second and 6.
Quick strike to the receiver. Here he goes. And he's taken down around the 44-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 44. He's scrambling. They bring the quarterback down.
That makes it second and 10.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. Tackle around the 22-yard line.
Getting him the ball in the passing game creates real havoc for the defense. There aren't many linebackers who can stay with him in coverage, that's for sure.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Gaining 5 yards. That brings him second and 5.
Here we go, here we go. Tight right. Four down.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. The Cougars lost one of their key guys earlier to that injury, and unfortunately, I don't think he's going to play any more football today. Touchdown, Cougars!
Man, the big fella's a battering ram, isn't he? He's almost impossible to slow down in short yardage situations.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 9-play, 71-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. Brigham Young lines up for the kickoff. He's to the 20, and he's taken down at the 27-yard line. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. And they make the stop around the 28-yard line.
That's a good one. That brings up second and 9.
He's to the 40. He's at midfield. Knocked out of bounds at the 43. Oh, that was one beauty of an option by that quarterback.
No question. There was no hesitation whatsoever. Once he saw that hole, he turned it upfield and left everybody in the dust.
Again with a carry. Makes it to the 34. Both offenses trying to find their rhythm in that first quarter. Low scoring and close right now. 7-0, BYU. And we're back for more action here in quarter number 2.
34's the mic. He's coming. Check in. All day, bud. Here we go.
Complete. He's got room. And he's
tackled right around the 30. They go with a run, and he's brought down in the backfield. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed him.
Second and 13 coming up here. Ball on the 33-yard line. Pressure coming. He throws it. Got it to the senior. And down he goes, right around the 16-yard line. He fights forward to about the 13. Big play, and it's first and goal. Touchdown, Bobcats. Quarterback just made that one look pretty simple.
Well, this quarterback isn't your average player. He runs the option very well and gives this defense fits.
The extra point to tie this game up. And he hits the PAT. A 9-play, 73-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown. We're even at 7 in this one. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. And they got it.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. They found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
So the sack makes this a second and long. They come out in a 5-wide set. Here they come. He wants it all, going long. Oh boy, almost intercepted. Tackle made at the 43-yard line. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Quick pass, intercepted.
Oh, boy. I bet he knew as soon as he released that football that he shouldn't have made the throw. And that's the thing. When you're under that kind of pressure, it takes away that one split second you need to scan the area so you know where it's a safe throw.
From their own 32-yard line, it's first down. He gets rid of this one. Tailback brought down for a loss. Third and 10 coming up. Ball in the 32. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Airing it out
Missed him.
The deflection prevented them from getting any yards, and now it's fourth down.
And he muffed it. They'll bring him down at the 38-yard line.
I know I'd be nervous with 11 guys sprinting down the field at me, but the first job of a return man is to catch the ball.
The offense comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
This quarterback can make good passes. He just needs to focus on not forcing the ball to his receivers.
He's taken down at about the 49. Bring him down at the 41-yard line. Got a man. Watch out here. He's at the 20. Touchdown. Big play. And a big touchdown from the tight end.
I'll tell you, this tight end is a big-time football player. He might like to talk a little bit out there on the field, but he has the type of game to back it up.
Boy, that was an easy throw for the quarterback. Had to be a mistake of some kind or miscommunication by the defense in that secondary, but the quarterback finds his receiver wide open for the touchdown.
And he adds the extra point. Texas State the kick. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 43. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Catches it, and that's all. They pick up a good 6 yards there.
It's a decent pickup that time on a well-designed play.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Tackle made at the 39. Scrambling. Brought down at the 32-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Caught out of the open. He's tackled at the 20. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, 5 wide receivers. He's out of bounds around the 16-yard line. From the 16-yard line, second down. Quick pass. Touchdown, Brigham Young. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he converts the extra point. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. Hey, hey.
got it with room to run. He steps out at the 34. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. He fires this one. Hauls it in as he's pushed out of bounds. To the wideout, first down, and he's taken down at the 36. 36. And he throws it away. So it's second and 10. Ball on the 36. It to the halfback on the screen. Tackle around the 29-yard line. Pickup of about 7 that time on the screen play.
They executed the screen play well here by getting the ball to the halfback. They pick up some yards.
They'll knock him down for a loss.
That is just a great play getting into the backfield. This guy is so quick that the ball carrier never had a chance.
Fourth down. So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. Texas State is looking to go up by 3. The kick is up. The upright and through. He got it. The return team looks ready to go. They need to take this one all the way in order to lead at the half. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The offense really came up with a nice drive there last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
We've still got a half of football remaining. Texas State's got a 3-point lead.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here, completely locked in on that first half. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being, and we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit. But great game. Living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by, like, a soccer player, please.
That'll do it here in the studio at halftime. We'll try to see if Pollock can bring a little energy in the second half. Got a lot of games to watch, including yours. Brad and Kirk, ready for the second half.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. They're set to go for another round.
Texas State has a three-point lead. And he's hit before he can go anywhere. And they'll get him in the backfield. From their own 32-yard line. Second down. Fires out to his receiver. And they make the stop at the 46-yard line. Makes it out to about the 36. Tackles him hard at the 33.
Number 22 on the tackle at the 33-yard line. That makes it second and six.
Gets it out quickly. And he's tackled around the 13-yard line. Texas State holds a field goal lead.
Drop that. The defender did everything that he needs to do. He read the play perfectly. He stepped up, and what does he do? He drops the interception. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
There's another pass to the tight end, and he's got it. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 6-yard line. Touchdown.
So this entire group functions so well as a unit, and you saw it on that touchdown. Very good team effort.
He makes the PAT. This one away. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And down he goes at about the 41.
Good solid running right there. Getting past a defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
From their own 41-yard line. First down. He has some room. That's a great tackle at the 48-yard line. He gets gets out to about the 48-yard line.
It's got to be frustrating for this offense to go backwards, but they've just got to stick with it and know that big plays will eventually happen.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. Quick throw. He's pushed out of bounds around the 46-yard line. They'll get two on that one.
Nice grab there by the tailback to at least move the ball forward for some positive yards.
Hey, what's the ball? What's the ball?
Trying to set up a little screen. Gets it to his tailback. And he's level at the 38.
That was a well-designed and executed pattern, but on third down and forever, it just wasn't enough.
It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Complete over the middle. He's taken down at about the 27-yard line. Fires that quickly to the tailback. They'll bring him down around the 23-yard line.
That makes it second and six.
From the 23-yard line, it's second down. Gets it. He's in space. And they push him out at about the 5-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
First down. Chance for 3 or 7 here. First and goal inside the 5. Made at the 3-yard line.
That brings him second.
10th play of the drive. They've got their goal line sets on the field. This might be a good time for play action. Brought down around the 2-yard line. The defense backed up into their own end zone. It's 3rd and goal from the 1. Throw caught, touchdown. Trying to get within a field goal. They'll try the point after. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Brigham Young kicked this one off. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Kirk, you and I like seeing points. We're seeing points in this third quarter. This has been fun.
And I think it's going to continue, Brad. I think the adjustments that were made at halftime have allowed these quarterbacks to go out and really be able to take command of how they want to attack each defense. It's going to come down to that final drive. The quarterback did a really good job in the last drive of finding his receivers in space, and I bet he'll be looking to do the same thing again.
Texas State is up by 3. He's to the 40. Inside the 30. And he's brought down at the 17. The 10, the 5, touchdown Bobcats. And he hits the PAT. A quick 2-play, 75-yard drive, and a touchdown as a result.
And the big plays that they had running the football were the keys to that drive.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. And here comes the offense again. They'll try to make it two touchdowns in two possessions.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, that he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against this defense.
And they finally knock him out at the 25. So after the big pass play, we've got a first down. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. And they'll bring him down behind the line. A quarter to go, and can they pull the upset? Texas State got a 10-point lead. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action.
Terrific effort to pick up the first down. He got total extension and was able to keep his hands between the ball and the turf.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And he carries the ball for a nice game. He's tackled around the 1 yard line. This is where the defense makes a name for themselves. It's third down and goal from the one. They'll line up with five wide receivers. And he hits him hard at the 8. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And he's taken down at the 4. So the quarterback keeps it for 2 yards. And he makes it out to about the 5 yard line. Picks up a yard.
Great play by the senior linebacker to step up in traffic and make that tackle.
Gets out to around the 15. That one got him out of some danger.
The offense caught a break there. Great run by this guy to get him out of the face of their own end zone.
From their own 15-yard line, it's first down. There he goes. He gets to about the 27-yard line. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
Just over 2 minutes in the game. They'll run him again. Tackle outside. side after a nice pickup. The Cougars call a timeout. That's their second of the half. From their own 31-yard line, it's second down. They try to run it inside and hammered down. Brigham Young will use their final timeout. Around the 41-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series. He's at midfield. Gains his way to the 36-yard line.
The reason why it's so crucial to be able to run effectively like this is it keeps the defense guessing. They have no idea whether you're passing or running, even if you need medium to long range yards.
From the 36-yard line, first down. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. And the quarterback's going to take a knee to drain this clock and any hopes the opposition may have had. This is the 10th play of this drive. He takes a knee, looking to take some time off that clock. The Cougars, I'm sure, are secure in the knowledge that despite this setback today, they still have one of the best players in the country.
Well, this is a devastating loss, but it's one that they're going to have to put behind them. And as you said, they still have one of the best players in the country. They don't need to deviate their plan. Get back to really what they know, and that's getting the ball to their star player. Next week, I'm sure they'll be fine.
Well, that wraps things up for us. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.